Hello, everyone, and welcome to another lesson of How to Speak Bosnian. Today, we will learn some medical terminology. Some medical terminology that we will look into today is as follows. Kako vam mogu pomoći? Kako vam mogu pomoći? How may I help you? Imate li osiguranje? Imate li osiguranje? Do you have an insurance? Termin kod ljekara. Termin kod ljekara. Doctor's appointment. Pregled. Pregled is exam or a checkup. Doktor. Doktor or ljekar is a doctor. Medicinska sestra. Medicinski brat. A nurse, depending on the gender, if it's female, it's medicinska sestra. If it's male, it is medicinski brat. Hitna pomoć, ER. Intenzivna njega, intensive care or ICU. Pacijent, patient. Bolesnik, bolesnici, sick man or sick people. Kašalj, cough. Pluća, lungs. Upala pluća, pneumonija. Slomljena kost, broken bone. Rentgen, X-ray. Magnetska rezonanca, MRI. Krv, blood. Injekcija, injection. Infuzija, IV. Lijek, medicine. Tablete, pills. Jetra, liver. Kamenac u bubrezima, kidney stone. Visoka temperatura, high temperature. Groznica, fever. Urinarna infekcija, UTI. Da li vas boli? Does something hurt you? Recept, prescription. Srce, heart. Rak, cancer. Rak dojke, breast cancer. Medical terminology. Kako vam mogu pomoći? Kako vam mogu pomoći? How may I help you? Imate li osiguranje? Do you have an insurance? Now let's practice. Dobar dan. Kako vam mogu pomoći? Dobar dan. Kako vam mogu pomoći? Good afternoon. How may I help you?
Dobar dan.
Da, imam termin kod ljekara.
Dobar dan. Da, imam termin kod ljekara.
Good afternoon. Yes, I have a doctor's appointment.
Kako se zovete?
Kako se zovete?
Imate li zdravstveno osiguranje?
Imate li zdravstveno osiguranje?
What's your name?
Do you have medical insurance? Sometimes people would say just osiguranje, which is implied that's medical insurance. But you can also say medical insurance, like zdravstveno osiguranje.
Zovem se Ana.
Izvolite moju zdravstvenu kartu.
Zovem se Ana. Izvolite moju zdravstvenu kartu.
My name is Ana. Here you go. Here is my medical insurance card.
Ja sam vaš doktor, Amy. A ovo je medicinska sestra, Karen. Šta vas boli?
Ja sam vaš doktor, Amy, a ovo je medicinska sestra, Karen. Šta vas boli?
I am your doctor, Amy, and this is the nurse, Karen. What hurts?
Imam zakazani pregled jer imam jak kašalj.
Imam zakazani pregled jer imam jak kašalj.
I have a scheduled exam because I have a strong cough.
Dobro, uradit ćemo rengen i pregledati vaša pluća, srce i krvne sudove da vidimo imate li upalu pluća.
Dobro. Uradit ćemo rentgen i pregledati vaša pluća, srce i krvne sudove da vidimo imate li upalu pluća.
Okay. We will do an x-ray and check your lungs, heart and blood vessels to determine if you have pneumonia.
Da li imate neku bol?
Da li imate neku bol? Do you have any pain?
Da. Imam kamenac u bubrezima.
Također imam urinarnu infekciju.
Da. Imam kamenac u bubrezima.
Također imam urinarnu infekciju.
Yes, I have kidney stones. I also have a UTI.
Izvolite lijekove koji će vam pomoći u vezi urinarne infekcije. Izvolite lijekove koji će vam pomoći u vezi urinarne infekcije.
Here are medications that will help you with the UTI.
Imate li visoku temperaturu? Imate li visoku temperaturu?
Do you have high temperature?
Da. Imala sam juče i groznicu. Nemam apetit.
Da, imala sam juče i groznicu. Nemam apetit.
Yes, I had a fever yesterday. I don't have any appetite.
Dobit ćete injekciju i neke tablete za kasnije, a sada
Morate ići na infuziju. Dobit ćete injekciju i neke tablete za kasnije. A sada morate ići na infuziju.
You will get an injection and some pills for later, but now you need to get an IV.
Da li imate drugih zdravstvenih problema? Da li imate drugih zdravstvenih problema?
Do you have any other medical issues?
Ne. Ja imam odličnu jetru, srce, krv, nemam rak i nemam slomljenu kost. Nikad nisam bila na intenzivnoj njezi.
Again.
Ne. Ja imam odličnu jetru, srce, krv, nemam rak i nemam slomljenu kost. Nikad nisam bila na intenzivnoj njezi.
No, I have excellent liver, heart, blood. I don't have a cancer, nor broken bone. I have never been in an ICU.
Odlično. Izvolite recept za lijekove. Doviđenja. Odlično. Izvolite recept za lijekove. Doviđenja.
Excellent. Here's your prescription for the medications. Goodbye. I just want to note here for you guys that when you see izvolite, izvolite is like a nice way to say, here you go, please take this. It's used in many different occasions, and people usually, when they're trying to be polite, they will say this word, izvolite. That would be all for today. Thank you for learning how to speak Bosnian with us today. And for more awesome videos, don't forget to like us, comment, and subscribe. And please leave your comments below so we know what you think and what should our next video be on. Until next time, ciao!